good, YouTube? So, we're about to go get a haircut. You feel me? As you can see, good Lord, my boy, it's well needed. Peep the sides. Peep the... Y'all can't even see the back for real, but oh my God. Well needed. I'm finna get right. I gotta drive over here. It's like 18 minutes away. So, I'm finna hit y'all with a cool transition. You feel me? Oh my Lord. So, first thing first. You know, I've been dodging this for absolute longest. I've been denying it as well. But God dang, my forehead is fat. I'm really seeing it. But look though. So look, y'all see, we need something done to this head. And you know, all of it. Just look at this. Bro, I haven't brushed this in so long. It looks short, but I can literally pull it, bro. This is ridiculous. I'm finna get right, y'all. Boy, it is hot outside. I got every window up. I'm about to pass out. But look, I'm gonna go inside. I'll see y'all when we get inside, man. All
right, y'all, so we just made it to the barbershop. I just got here with my dog, Dakota. I'm gonna shout yourself out.
Follow my Instagram, is Coda _ cuts for you. Let's see, I don't know if they can see it.
But all right, yeah, so I'm gonna speed all this up. So, you know, this video don't be too long. Y'all stay tuned.
So you want me to cut it from the bottom. Do you want to keep them?
I kind of want to. I ain't gonna lie. Where are you even keeping them?
I just put them in a plastic bag. All right. So I'm gonna hand you the scissors and let you do it.
No, bro. I can't do it.
You gotta cut the first.
I can't.
You gotta do it, man.
All right, let me tear it up.
All right, okay, so I'm gonna grab it for you. You wanna cut it about right here at the knot.
Oh, please don't make me do this. Somebody mess up.
You said open scissors? All right, I'll tell you where to cut it at. Cut it right there, the snippet.
Okay.
3, 2, 1, go.
All right, it's not cutting.
Right here?
Cut faster.
Right here?
No.
Right there.
Pain, bro. Thank you, dog. Pain. There you go, man. Pain.
What have I done?
I don't even know why I'm doing this at this point.
Try to act like we were always friends.
miles.
Yeah.
Oh my lord. That's tough though. That's tough.
You like the line?
Yeah, that's tough. W line up. Oh, I haven't seen myself with short hair in so long. That's hard though.
That's good. You like how it drops in the back? Like, that's cool?
Yeah, that's all right.
It ain't like, it's not too high, is what I'm saying.
Oh, no. It's cool. Yeah, it's cool.
Y'all look like a high top. Nah, I wasn't trying to go for that.
Yeah, no, we good. I see it now. I see what you mean. Yeah. That's all right.
It's like a fade all around, but it's not like, you seen them high tops. It's yeah. Like, it ain't in like that.
Yeah, no. Nah. Dude, I look like an adult adult now. This is crazy.
Nah, you look a little older.
Oh, my God. You can't be saying that, bro. Oh. I'm trying to get my cousin just what he wanted too. I like it though, genuinely. I do.
Okay.
That's all right.
Then I'm gonna also like style a little bit.
All right.
Everything, big, oh, you fancy, huh? Girls, let me see your hands. Wave them at them bitches hating on you with their friends. Girl, you got it. Let them know that everything big. Nail done, hair done, everything big. And my NY girls, let me see your hands. Wave them at them bitches hating on you with their friends. Girl, you got it.
Yes, sir. All right, y'all, we're back. So look, y'all see the new cut, right? Y'all see the new cut, that's cool. Question is, how y'all feeling about the cut? Y'all think it suit me? You know what I'm saying? Now, everybody that personally know me, yes, I'm very aware y'all gonna be very shocked that I did it. But look, the reason to why I did it is because I'm tender-headed to a whole different level, you know? Like, when I say tender-headed, I mean, like, you can pull my dreads or something like that and it's gonna hurt. Like really bad, right? So obviously, you know, I wanna have long hair, especially dreads, but I mean, if literally every retwist hurts to the point to where a tear is about to come out of my eye, I'm not gonna just keep dealing with that. I gotta pay for the retwist just to deal with that pain every time. Now, I'm not trying to say I'm soft in them, but I mean, if you're tender-headed, you're tender-headed, you know what I'm saying? But I just gotta see all my friends' reactions. I'm gonna call them and stuff like that before I end this video. But I just wanted to talk to y'all right quick before I do that. And right now I gotta go in this store and go grab a pick and all that. So I'll see y'all soon. I can't believe I did this though. Hold that thought, be right back. And yes, bro, I need to go ahead and get rid of this shirt. But this is a senior shirt. It's a Uno shirt, bro, 2020. But yeah, for everybody that's wondering, yes, I did keep the locks, man. I did keep the locks. They're all right here. They're all right here. You feel me? It's just crazy to see them in a bag and not in my head. Genuinely, it is. But anyways, I'm gonna go in here and get this pic. I'll see y'all in a little bit, man. Bow. Now, my mom, she haven't seen this cut yet. I didn't even tell her that I was going to the barbershop to get an actual cut. I told her I was going to the barbershop to get a lineup and to get the size and the back cut. Because, you know, dreads, there's no need to touch the top, right? So yeah, I don't know if she wants to be on camera or not, but I'm gonna try to get her reaction for y'all. Hopefully she don't kill me, you know? I know she don't like being on camera for real. I gotta respect it. But let's see. If I don't show her face, at least y'all know why. But I might just have the camera on me and y'all can hear her reaction. So y'all stay tuned. Let's get the reaction. Hold on, I'm trying to make sure it's clear.
Oh my God. Oh my God. By the way, this is a baby doll.
Oh yeah.
Which I think I got
me
stuck in a baby's head.
Yeah, yeah, no, it's a baby doll.
What? But,
I had to do it. Oh, it's good, Pooty, man.
It looks so good.
Thank you. Thank you. Ah, it was only right. I like the hairstyle, you know.
Ah. I can't believe it.
I know. Ah. Well, I'm going to grow it out more. Yeah. No, I'm
going
to. I don't know. I don't know. I just got tired of the dress. Too hot. All that stuff. I'm too tender headed. You know, retwist, be hurting too much.
I did it.
Oh, my friend in Dakota.
Okay. Yeah.
It's a guy.
Oh.
He can cut hair. Look at him. He's gonna be like his uncle. Oh, he's so cute.
Oh my God.
But I'm gonna go to fro back out and just keep it, you know, as puffy and clean as possible and not nappy. Cause like I said, I like the fro more than, no. I'm going my fro back out. I like it like this too, but. All right, so we're about to go into my job and I gotta get everybody up there reaction. My cousin Malik is up there too. So this is gonna be golden, bro. I gotta see their reactions. Y'all stay tuned. All
right, here we go.
Hey, I brought you know that was you.
Oh, you know what?
I had to come up here and get your reaction, bro. This is golden. You got anything to say to the cut, man?
It's a cut.
Come on, bro. It don't look good, nothing like that.
It just... look good.
Okay, thank you. I was gonna say, come on, man.
I think it suits me. Makes me look my age.
Yeah, it just suits.
Okay. Yeah, it just suits. You know, it doesn't suit me. It doesn't, you know, anything like that. Okay.
I don't know who you look like, but I'm thinking about it. You look like somebody.
Come on, man.
You look good, though.
Thank you. I ain't wanted to be this low, but I ain't have a choice. Genuinely didn't have a choice.
Hey, you do it today?
It's beautiful.
You just try to put them in a bag?
Yeah, I can always reattach them if I wanted to. And there's the cars. But like I said, I had to come up here and get that man reaction. I gotta get out of here. Dang, y'all leave me hanging. All right, man. Yes, sir. I'm gonna come back up here, y'all.
I'm gonna get their reactions when they come inside. Pause.
Are you gonna explain that, or are you just gonna be sitting there?
That's why he's walking in and like opening the door, just like
running
in here.
I thought you went to the bathroom, but then as soon as I walked in here, I saw you laying down over there.
Dang it!
You ain't that slick, my friend.
Come on, bro.
Especially when you're holding up a phone, just fucking blinging it.
What's this TikTok Malik's been telling me about that you got him to do?
It's just the haircut.
Oh, it's just the haircut?
Bro, the haircut, man. Y'all gotta say something about that.
Oh, I thought it was like a TikTok you said. That's what Proc said. You were there!
Bro,
it happened like
20
minutes ago.
Bro, I don't know.
You can give me a reaction,
though. For what?
The haircut, man.
Oh, the haircut?
Yeah.
Hours in this meeting.
I honestly don't know what to think of this haircut.
Maybe I look a little different, you know? Maybe. I look a little younger, something like that, you know?
You look like you're like 19.
I'll take it, okay.
You could pass as a 19 or 20 year old.
19 or 20 year old, okay. So I do look a little younger, that's good. What's your name, Andrew?
But you record, you don't want me to say shit.
No, I gotta get this. Nah, bro.
You look like
23, 24. Yeah. Bro, this man is hating, bro.
Hey,
oh my God.
He didn't call you like 28 or 29 like he did the last time.
You're 27, 28, right?
This dude is hating. Bro. Elliot just said I look like I'm like 19, 20. And then he says, y'all look like 27.
Look like mid-20s.
I'm realistic. He's nice.
Bro, I don't even look that old. Oh my God. Everybody else drops tone. They say the opposite. So I look younger. And you say I look older. You can't make this up, bro. Just the facial hair? Is that what it is?
Honest, I'm still going to stick with my like early mid-20s. I'm sorry.
At the youngest, you look 19, but at the oldest, I would say you probably look like, at the absolute max, 25. At the max.
You gotta be kidding me, bro. Okay, I'll take that. That's not too bad. Y'all wouldn't believe how old this man is.
You look like you're goddamn 27.
No, bro. No, I'm not going for this anymore. Hold on, Ellie, please. No, bro. I'm tired of this man calling me old. I'm going to put this on camera. He is 19. This man is
feeling like you're 40. I'm not going for this no more, bro. Come on. No, bro. I'm not embracing nothing. Come on, bro. I'm not going for this. How do I look older than him? Come on, bro. And this dude right here, you know, always gotta call me over, bro. I'm gonna put this camera down a second. I'm gonna get out there.
Yo, imagine a customer walks in here and sees the shit.
Hey, get this shit.
Oh shit, Andrew fell. Oh no. Andrew looking like an old man out there. Looking like Santa Claus reading his list for the see who's naughty or nice.
Y'all are wondering why we just got into that fight. Just know, you know, the first person said I look like I'm 47. I'm not 47, okay? So I said, meet me outside. Come outside right quick, man. Just want to talk. So yeah, I just had to give y'all a little context.
I'm gonna call my dog Jordan Draper. Let's get a reaction. Let's get his reaction, y'all. Hopefully he answers. I know they're in college now. What's good, y'all? That screenshot is crazy, bro.
Yo. Hey, look at that.
Thank you. Thank you. That's what I'm saying, bro. Thank you. I look older. I look older. Of course I look older, bro. Thank you. W-Maz.
You look good. You look good, though, man.
Thank you, man. Okay. GG's on Zach. Lando. Alright, let's try Lando. I know he's in college, too, but this is also a fellow dreadhead in the group. So I'm hoping he answers. Bro, y'all gotta answer the phone. If I can't catch them now, I'll do it later. Oh my gosh. GG's. We're gonna try Jaden, y'all. Ain't nobody in the group answering. They're all busy, so I understand. They go, Jaden. Jaden Fletcher. Come on, Fletcher. What's up with that face, dog? Thank you, dog. Much love. You know what I'm saying? Most people been saying I look younger. Some say I look older. Others are Rafer.
You look younger.
Younger.
Keep the beard. Don't shave that shit off.
Oh, I got you, bro. Thank you. Finally.
Oh yeah, me and Malik, we going IG live and we beefing on there for like 2 hours straight. So 7 p.m.
Oh my god. I'll be in there.
All right, man.
Appreciate the reaction. God dang, I couldn't get it off in time. All right, we got one more call because I'm about to pass out in here. I hope he answers because I'm about to pass out. Oh my god, please answer. Bro, y'all be busy on the wrong days at the wrong time.
What the fuck?
I'm trying to get this reaction out of you, man. What's going on?
No.
Oh.
The fudge nuggets. Why?
Bro, it was only right.
From middle school.
That's what I'm saying, bro.
I was catching up to you,
bro. Oh, man. Oh, that is true. Oh, my God. Now you just passed me. You feel me?
We're lagging, bruh. Hey, W Reaction, y'all.